Today we're viewing the guest house in Usedoms, yeah. And it's called Kutcher House because it was ex-Kutcher House. And two persons bought it 1 year ago, and they started to rebuild it completely to make it as a hotel or hostel. We're staying today here, and that's the review. So first of all, they have a big garden, really big garden, with tables and chairs and everything else all around.
And enjoy the sunset.
Yes, you really enjoy, exactly, directly in front of you, the sunset. You hear noises of insects. You can see some all those underground animals, the bald one, the blind ones. Apples. You can see apples trees. Wow. Some red even already. Mm-hmm. And now let's go further. And that's after the garden. You go inside of another garden. Yeah. See a lot of. Whoa. Yeah, some holes in the ground.
Nature, sorry.
Yeah, it's a nature. It's really nature. And we go not this way. No, we go that way. Look what we see there. The entrance. We are from the inside, so that's basically the backyard from both sides. And whoa, the dog is already inside. Let's go. Let's open it. Let's open it. Just take it out. Whoa! Let's get inside. Oh wow, what do we see here? What do we see here? First of all, we're closing this. So now we're in the yard. Wow, such a good weather to stay here. And that's basically everything. Everything is related to one household. Let's go inside. What will you see? We decided to show you how it looks from the entrance. It's basically all of this building, the big one.
North?
Yes.
North
Deutsche
Hof.
Deutsche?
North
yeah, Deutsche Hof.
Hof это как двор.
Let's go inside. The building was bought 1 year ago. And two owners, they are renovating this, everything, and they are doing the hotel and the hostel and restaurant and everything at once. Let's go inside. Yeah. Look at this floor. It's like the street. But it's not the street. We are inside the entrance. So yeah, the first room, look, wow. It's still under renovation, but you can see they will have like a restaurant. It's a bar something there. They will have a kitchen here.
It's the original floor
of 19...
Almost...
90 years ago.
Yeah. 1929.
Mm-hmm.
And it's original, so...
91, 92 years old.
It was renovated, the floor itself, and they put it back.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the original.
Wow. Look at the quality.
Every piece has... Seven needles
in it. Wow, imagine the quality. It's 92 years old and it still looks good. We will not go upstairs today. It's the hotel. We will review the hostel part. Let's go inside. We're moving inside. It's like a little storage. Oh, we have a second look.
By the way, we think that how it looked before. That's barn. No, not the barn. Bauer house. How do you call
it?
Kutcher house, but the Bauer.
It's not the Bauer.
So okay. We decided to go back actually from the main door, and we're entering the back door. We go inside and what? We're back in the yard. So yeah, the idea is they will have a garden place here. You see some preparations already, like this thing. Here from behind it's a hotel entrance, the restaurant, see, the door to the restaurant. And we are going up to the room, hostel place. Let's go up, Look at the sink. Look at the side of the sink. Look at my head. Nice. We have a coffee machine here, even multiple. Wow, such an old chest. Yeah?
It's very high and old lung.
They're still renovating some stuff here. That's like the guest room, the dining room and everything. Look how old it is. It's beautiful. Wow. That's the bathroom. Yeah, some parts already are renovated. And that's how it looks when it's modern. And the main guest room where the people stay is this one. 6 person can stay at the same time here. Cool, very nice. I think that's all for today.